I often see that people have problems with mounting their horse. The horse doesn't want to stand still or starts walking away when you put one foot in the stirrup or is angrily pushing you off the mountain block. I often see fear, sometimes in the horse, sometimes in the rider, sometimes both. The horse is not ready yet, or is afraid what is coming because of an old memory or even trauma. Sometimes it's not fear, it has just become a habit. How would it be if you could invite your horse to the mountain block? What if you would feel if your horse is ready for you to mount? And what if your horse would wait in a calm and relaxed state until you are sitting in a relaxed way as well, so you are both ready to enjoy your ride?